Hazrat Abu Hurairah radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when the Imam recites Ghairil Maghdubi alayhim waladhaaleen, and the followers behind him say Amen, and their utterance synchronizes with that of the angels, all the former minor sins of the prayer performer are pardoned. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 919.